Yes, I am I really am comfortable with it, because there was a tour that I did, a European tour that I did with Eric Clapton, David Sanborn, Marcus Miller, Steve Gadd, and myself. And I told them that the only way I will do it is just to call that group Legends. And then the critics, once we got into Europe and interviews and all that, they would ask me, the writers would then ask me, why are you calling yourself Legends? And I would say, I've already told the guys that I will tell everybody I named the band Legends. Why? Because it just gets right to the point. You will come here, you're going to want to come here and ask me why I call ourselves Legends. Because we are.
Thank you.
I think about the 1960s. The Jazz Crusaders, we did our first recording in 1961. We did it for Pacific Jazz Records. It was a what was known as a recording audition. Dick Buck gave us an opportunity to go into the recording studio. The deal was Monday on a 3-hour session, union session. You record side A, you come back Wednesday and you record side B. You've got 2 takes a song. After the 3rd song, that Monday, Dick Buck came in and said, "Fellas, relax, you are now recording artists." I was 22 years old. I wrote a piece called The Freedom Sound. It was the title of the Jazz Crusaders' first album. The Freedom Sound was released as a single that same year, and it went into the Billboard top 40 pop charts up to number 17. That's when Americans were really hip. You could hear Fats Domino, Miles Davis, country artists on big AM radio station, basically along with Johnny Cash. It was the music was good, people loved it. And then as the big business came in and started finding, their niche, they're the heavy rock, the light rock, the easy rock, the this rock, the smooth jazz, the real jazz. It just goes on and on and on. Everybody wants their niche.
Neither lost nor found. I hear the lonely sounds of music in the night. Nights are always bright. That's all that's left.
Thank you.
there's no place I can go. Street life is the only life I know. Street life, and there's a life for us to play. Street life, until you play your life away. You let the people see.
town. Everyone knows I can't make a move without you. You're turning my whole world upside down. And I get a feeling that I've seen the last of you. Rio de Janeiro blue. The salt sea air, your wind-blown hair, reflections on a dream. Thoughts of you with who knows who, flowing through me like a stream. Brazilian serenaders linger on. Help me lose my soul in your song. And I got a feeling that I've seen the last of you. Rio de Janeiro blue. Rio de Janeiro. You.